Look at the three pictures. Write a story about them. Use 20 words or more. Holly's class is visiting a factory and the children look bored. The manager meets them at the entrance and gives them gloves and caps to wear. When he takes the children inside, they're all surprised. It's a chocolate and biscuit factory. The children see how the machines make them, and before they leave, they take some of their favorite snacks with them. They're all excited now.